All right, so this never-ending saga of putting a new motor in this scooter is now over, at least for the time being, I guess. It's in, it runs, I've been running around town with it. It's much faster than the other one, of course. So, yes, I know there's a lot of chrome. Need all that. It's all important. Anyway, it's finally done. It's finally ready to go. Let's see if it'll start. Hey, first kick. Gotta love it when a plan comes together.